Hello everyone, it's me again, Habibi, here in my YouTube channel 13oof, and this time I want to continue my previous tutorial about the camera movement. And in this tutorial I'm going to talk about how to prevent the camera to go inside an object. Let me explain it by this example. Let's create a big sphere here. Let's make it this big. So if you watched my previous tutorial, this camera is moving, following this moving cube. This cube is moving and the camera is following it. This tutorial is about how to prevent the camera to go inside this sphere. Let's play this scene. As you can see, the camera is going inside that sphere. I don't want that to happen, so what I'm going to do is solution is very simple. Solution is to add a rigid body to this camera. So I'm going to type to add a component, type rigid body here. Sorry, you cannot see this. Add the rigid body to the camera and uncheck use gravity. Let's try to play it. It is still going inside the sphere. Let me check why. It is because this camera doesn't have collider, so we need to add a collider. So let me add sphere collider. Sphere, you can type sphere, and here we go. It is sphere collider here. So if we have rigid body and sphere collider attached to the camera, it will not go inside this big sphere or any other object with collider in it. So let's play it. Now instead of going inside the sphere, the camera is staying outside. Let's see it again. Here is the big sphere. So basically it works like this. Let's go to the game scene. Oh yeah, the camera is stuck here. Let's make it more smaller, scale it down a bit. Oh yeah, it doesn't work like this. Let's change it to box. Let's add some boxes like this and place it randomly. I don't know, does it work or not? Well, you got the idea. To prevent the camera to move inside any object, you can add rigid body and collider. I don't know how to show it, but at least you understand what I mean. Okay. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and thank you. See you next time.